Are you riding the train today?
He's a train nut.
He likes the trains.
Oh, yeah. Train.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. They called us and said, we have these children's benches that you'd be interested in. Now, later on, we have
some old locomotive pictures. There. I have to go around here to get a better look.
We have more benches than that. Put those benches in there for the kids to sit on when we do Santa train rides, which probably won't happen this year. It's got in the last 2 weeks, and we haven't had time to do anything with it yet.
You're right.
So, stuff that's on the bench here and the stuff that's over there in front of the showcase, they hope to redo that. What will happen sometime is the railroad station will be the place where people like you go to get on the train to go for a train ride. So you can bring people for that. Kind of, sort of, pretty easy to organize, and on the Santa train rides, they always sort of gob the tickets for them. So, you're probably a fake. That's a Pennsylvania Railroad. Being a rail fan, probably more than likely, what you would be interested in would be the books and the magazines. So,
is that what I think it is? Well, I'll be darned. Sorry. Woo! Okay!
He's trying not to be too loud.
Oh, man. That scared the living heck out of me! Nice. Here comes the horn. Oh, funny. He's not blowing it. Not too long, not too short. That's nice. Nice. It's not too loud, actually. Who is Harry D. Stightmeyer?
He was one of the original founding members of Orrville Railroad Heritage Society.
I see. Well, thank you very much for the answer. Before you ask, no, my dad's not dead!